How did Dumbledore see through the invisibility cloak? We know for certain that at least one spell works against the invisibility cloak, Homenum Revelio. In Chamber of Secrets, Dumbledore uses Homenum Revelio to see Harry and Ron under the invisibility cloak in Hagrid's hut. During the series, is the cloak only infallible to those who do not own a deathly hallow? Thanks for watching. Please subscribe.